Hello everyone, today I'm going to talk about mobile communication base station traffic prediction model for massive data, which